Now here the question is based upon the modulus. The question is find the modulus of the complex number, that is 1 plus I by 1 minus I minus of 1 minus I by 1 plus I. Right, then we will write it as first we will take the complex number, that is 1 plus I by 1 minus I minus of 1 minus I by 1 plus I. We will take the LCM, that is known as 1 minus I into 1 plus I. The numerator is 1 plus I whole square minus, the second one is 1 minus I whole square. Now we will expand the value, then we will get it as 1 plus I whole square can be written as 1 square plus I square plus 2 into 1 into I. That is a square plus b square plus 2ab. The second one is I minus I whole square. We will expand according to a minus b whole square. That is I 1 square plus I square minus 2 into 1 into I by 1 square minus I square. We will write it as 1. I square value is minus 1 plus 2 into 1 into I is 2i minus 1 square is 1, I square is minus 1, minus 2 into 1 into I is known as 2y by 1 minus I square value is how much? Minus 1. Then as a result, 1 and minus 1 will get cancelled. Here also in the second bracket, 1 and minus 1 will get cancelled. We will get it as 2y. When minus goes to the second bracket, it becomes it as plus 2y by the denominator value is 1 minus of minus 1, so that we will get it as 1 plus 1. We will take 2 common in the numerator, so that you will get it as 2. When you take common, you will get it as I plus I by 2, so that 2 will get cancelled. We will get it as I plus I. I plus I is nothing but again 2i. Now we need to calculate the modulus. Therefore, first we will write the value of the given complex number. That is 1 plus I by 1 minus I minus of 1 minus I by 1 plus I, that is equals to 2i. Now we will calculate the modulus. Before that, we will assume that z is equals to 2i. While 2i can be written as 0 plus 2 into I, then we will get modulus of z is equals to square root of real part whole square, that is 0 square, plus imaginary part whole square, that is known as 2 square. Modulus of z is equals to 0 square makes 0. 2 square is 4. That is square root of 4. We will get it as 2. Therefore, the modulus of the given complex number is known as 2.